Hi, my name is Lady K Fever, and I'm an artist, curator, and educator. I live in the Bronx, but originally I'm from Canada, and I started doing graffiti in the early 1990s. I was just kind of tagging my name, and I was involved with a group of young women called Riot Girls, and we were skateboarding and having fun and, you know, having issues at this one skate park with a bunch of guys. And so we decided that we were going to go get spray paint and graffiti up the skate park. I guess one of the genres of graffiti, or if you could say that, is that I focus on is graffiti piecing. And graffiti piecing with that is like the 3D. I'm looking at what's inside. And I'm also looking at like traditional New York style graffiti. When I moved here, I was writing as a journalist for a German magazine called Backspin, which at the time was like one of the biggest European magazines about hip hop. So in 2001, I came down here and I started coming here to interview people, but then also I painted at Five Points. I got invited to paint the Graffiti Hall of Fame. And I took that as a real kind of honor. At the time, I was a Canadian woman, one of the few graffiti artists, women in Canada, and I was invited to come paint this legendary event. And that's kind of when I decided to move to New York and that this was the place for me. One of my newest projects that I'm working on is called Graffiti Herstory, and my t-shirt that I'm wearing is I Love Graffiti Women. And I get told that a lot, so people will come up to me in public and they're like, I love graffiti women, and I love graffiti women. And I felt that it was really important that, you know, people say it, so why don't we say it publicly and on shirts and on product and actually make it a movement, because I've been part of the whole worldwide movement of graffiti women, being from Canada, coming down to New York, being one of the 10 girls in New York in the 2000s. Another series that I'm also working on is this series that I am using repurposed materials from my house, from my closet. The name of the series is To Love Again. And this series is really about me being a woman and a woman in my 40s and a mother and a survivor of domestic violence and a survivor of childhood abuse and all those things. And it's a way for me to reclaim the love in my life and love again. Because I believe graffiti was one of these things that, even though there's so much negativity attached to it, it really changed my life. So thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it.